Unfortunately, this company ignored all this with impunity and continued with its expansion exercise, which has resulted in the untimely death of our pregnant sister and her children. To the President of the Republic of Ghana and to the stakeholders who are concerned. If these demands are not met, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to put our life on the run. We are putting our lives on the line.
Yes!
Mr. Bobby!